Baruch Hashem, if you're visiting for the first time, you see the excitement we have about the Sefer Torah. It's not about the Sefer, it's about the symbol behind the Sefer Torah. Obviously, we all look forward to the day we can all dance with a Mashiach. That includes men and women. Amen? So, as that is our Nosa, is also the Shulchan Aruch Halacha, we lift before we read.
V'zot ha-Torah asher sam Moshe lifnei b'nei Yisrael al pei Adonai b'yad Moshe. And this is the Torah that Moses placed before the children of Israel at the command of the Lord through Moshe's hand. Amen. Ya'amol Rachel bat Yosef la Torah.
Joe, do you want to help with the microphone?
Baruch Hu et Adonai Hamevorach. Baruch Adonai Hamevorach Leolam Va'er. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Bachavanu Mikol Ha'amim Venatam Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Noten HaTorah. Amen. Bless the Lord, the Blessed One. Blessed are you, O Lord, our God, King of the universe, who has chosen us from all peoples and given us his Torah. Blessed are you, O Lord, the giver of the Torah. Amen.
ויצא יעקב מבאר שבע וילך חרנה ויבקע במקום וילין שם כי ראה השמש ויבקע באבני המקום וישם מרשותיו וישקף במקום ההוא ויחלום והנה סולם מוצב ארצה וראשו מגיע השמיימה והנה מלאכי אלוהים עולים ויורדים מבו והנה אדוני ניצב עליו ויאמר אני אדוני אלוהי אברהם אביך ואלוהי יצחק הארץ אשר אתה שוכב עליה לך והיה אתננה וברי זורעך והיה זרעך כפר הארץ ופרצת ימה וקדמה וצפונה ונגבה ונברחו כפר כל משפחות האדמה וברי זורעך Amen.
Jacob left Beersheba and set out for Haran. He came upon a certain place and stopped there for the night, for the sun had set. Taking one of the stones of that place, he put it under his head and laid it down in that place. He had a dream. It was a stairway. It was set on the ground, and its top reached to the sky, and angels of God were going up and down on it, and the Lord was standing beside him, and he said, I am the Lord, the God of your father Abraham and the God of Isaac. The ground on which you are lying, I will assign to you and to your offspring. Your descendants shall be as the dust of the earth. He shall spread out to the west and to the east, to the north and to the south. All the families of the earth shall bless themselves by you and your descendants. Remember, I am with you. I will protect you wherever you go and will bring you back to this land. I will not leave you until I have done what I have promised you. Jacob awoke from his sleep and said, "Surely the Lord is present in this place." Amen. Amen. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher natan lanu Torat emet Vechaye olam nata betocheinu Baruch ata Adonai Noten haTorah Amen. Blessed are you, O Lord, our God, King of the universe, who has given us a Torah of truth and has planted eternal life in our midst. Blessed are you, O Lord, giver of the Torah. Amen.